Vegas Minotaur. And here we go. He's so proud.